Hi everyone. In this video clip, I'll provide an overview on how to access the console of the equipment components in the networking lab at the Waterloo campus. Each equipment kit consists of two switches, two routers, and one security appliance. An access server has been provided to access the console of each of the components. The access server connects to the console ports, and you create an SSH session to the access server. Your professor will have posted a document with the IP address assigned to each access server. In Windows, you use the PuTTY utility to establish the SSH session. Once you've opened PuTTY, ensure SSH is selected and enter the IP address for your access server for your kit. If you use the same lab work area most times, save your config to avoid having to enter the IP every time. Once you've connected, enter your credentials. And you will be presented with a menu that looks like this. As you can see, there is a menu item for each component in your kit. If you are working on an odd-numbered kit between 1 and 47, you will also have a menu item for the shared wireless network controller. To access the console of any device, enter the menu item number for that device and press Enter, and you will be connected to the device console. For example, if I want to connect to the 2960 switch, I press 1, Enter, and that will now open the console. From here, you can view or change the configuration. Many times you will want to switch between consoles for different devices. To do that, you need to return to the menu. To return to the menu, you do Control Shift and 6 at the same time and release, like that, and then press X, which now returns us to the menu. And from here, we can access the console of any device that we want. You can always, of course, return to the console of a previously configured device. To go back to the 2960 switch, once again press 1 and Enter, and that will take us back to the switch where we were. Notice that the changes that we made have been maintained. To leave totally, once again, Control Shift 6 and X will take me back to the main menu. Sometimes you may try to access a component and not be successful. This can happen, for example, if a session times out. To deal with that, you can select the menu item to troubleshoot the lines, which is C. And you'll notice that you have an option to clear the line for any of the devices. So, for example, if I wanted to clear the line for the 2960, I would simply press 1, Enter, and that line is now cleared once I press Enter to confirm. And then I can press B to go back to the main menu. One thing to note is that any configuration changes you made will still be present on the components. As a courtesy, remember to erase any configuration changes you made so that the components will be clean for the next class coming in. That's it for accessing the equipment consoles. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.